Welcome to Kyogle, gateway to the rainforest and turkey country. Kyogle is a small town located in the Northern Rivers region of northern New South Wales. And these are the Kyogle turkeys. We have 175 members and 14 teams, from under sixes to seniors. And this is how we celebrate turkey style. These are our local sporting and athletics grounds and home to the Kyogle Turkeys Football Club. On these grounds, we have a small shed, which is our canteen, referee's room, and storage. It's so small, we can't even keep all of our gear here. But we have a bigger problem. As you can see, on the other side of this car park are our deteriorating toilet facilities. Every Saturday, we set up and pull down a temporary fence to help keep our kids safe. As you can imagine, cars and kids don't mix. These grounds aren't only used by the football club, they're used by Little Athletics, the high school, and 8 other schools for their sporting and carnival events. What we'd like your help for is to build facilities with canteen, toilets, change rooms, storage, all in one.
Welcome to Kyogle Football Club, home of the Kyogle Turkeys. I have the pleasure today of introducing a very special person. We might just have the next Messi or Ronaldo. Don't believe me? Let me introduce you to some people.
And these are some of the under nines. Sam. Seth. Blythe. Reese. Jake. Kobe. Will. And Kieran Ronaldo Messi Robin Suarez Ibrahimovic Clark. I think his parents might have known something.
Oh, this camera won't turn off. Oh no! Oh my God!
Kieran! Kieran! Are you alright, Kieran? If only we had a toilet and a clubhouse, Kieran!
Australian football, for that matter, have suffered a massive loss. Help us build the facilities so that we can keep our kids safe. You never know, we might have the next Tim Cahill, Matt Shervington, or Sally Pearson running on these tracks or fields. And remember, as the turkeys would do, gobble gobble.